Success was always in the deck of cards. May 11th, 87, April birthed the star. Them screams from that little boy with the vocal cords. His name's Michael, and this is where the story starts. In that third floor apartment out in Carmen Park. Them projects is where them real life lessons are. I always heard the speakers blasting from my brother's door. I used to take the food stamps to the corner store. As a youngin', I always used to write and draw. But got depressed like I wonder what my life was for. Cause where we living, roaches and rats are giving. And I had older siblings who was making tough decisions. As for them, their age gap was 10 years or better. I had a couple nephews and we did things together. Jumping on the couch with the plastic over the leather. Sledding on a trash rag through the snowy weather. Those are the good times I never will replace. But I have some bad memories I'd like to erase. I walked into the kitchen, opened up the drawer. Picked up the first knife that my young eyes saw. Stuck it to my chest and pressed real hard. My sister walked in and screamed out a heart. My mother came running, took the knife from my hand. Apparently this wasn't God's plan, and now I understand. A Roxbury story, story of the good times and the glory, and the glory. This is a Roxbury story, every story of the good times and the glory. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. This is a Roxbury story, a Roxbury story. Fast forward, this is 95, 96. And I was spending mad time with this psychiatrist. Taking pills, but I didn't think my mind was sick. I thought different, and I knew that I was blessed with gifts. I heard rap, and I was convinced I'ma dedicate my life to pursuing this. In middle school, I still drew, and my skills grew. With the lyrics, and with the beatbox too. I always rapped at events, did a little bit of TV. And heard people say the business wasn't easy. But for me, music wasn't EB. I dropped out of high school, got kicked out of Eastie. I was dumb young, fucking with New York heavy. I was living grown, mainly cause my moms let me. I had cash, but I wasn't living fast. I built my own studio, started my own path. At 18, that's when I left Mass. Came to Atlanta, but didn't make a splash. It was a struggle, but God was there with me. I lived on all sides of the city. There were situations when it got gritty. Then I met a Southern Belle from Mississippi. She was there with me, time and time again. I noticed she was part of God's plan, and now I understand. A Roxbury story, story of the good times and the glory, and the glory. This is a Roxbury story, every story of the good times and the glory. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. This is a Roxbury story, a Roxbury story. A Roxbury story from its very own. I came a long way, like being far from home. I dropped the album last year that got much respect. Stylistic dreaming and they wanna hear what's coming next. It's hard to say, but I'm a father every day. Got two beautiful boys, I wouldn't trade or replace. Looking at their face, I see my own face. Apparently that was God's plan, and now I understand. A Roxbury story, story of the good times and the glory, and the glory. This is a Roxbury story, every story of the good times and the glory. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. This is a Roxbury story, a Roxbury story.